Sharing vinyl 45s from my personal record collection. This one's taken from the 70s box. It's Kenny Rogers, a record that was released in 1976 called Lucille.
In a bar in Toledo, across from the depot, on a bar stool she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, "I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, and here ever after, I'm after whatever the other life brings." In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused, he looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead, but he started shaking, his big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times.
Picked a fine time to leave.